right, let's get in through the woods here and see what we have. Yeah, it looks like an old farmhouse. We're just gonna have to try to find a way in there. It's really overgrown. This has to have been abandoned for decades. All the overgrowth here. Let's see what we can find here. Sometimes these locations are a bust, and then other times they can really surprise you. So let's get in there and check it out. An old catalog. Let's try to find a date here. Front cover's gone. Oh yeah, there we go. Fall and winter 1969. Yeah, look at all the papers just everywhere. Yeah, not much in here. There's another one, 1973. Yeah, there's an old stove. Beach. Couple beds in here. Here's the hatch to go into the basement. Reminds me of the Evil Dead in the cabin there. Well, nothing jumped out at me. That's good. Not much in there. jars. Okay, let's see if there's anything else. I don't think. Just a lot of papers, some bottles, this old sofa.